Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Eyes closed. Jeez.
Whoa.
What is that? It's a sponge.
No, it's not.
Oh.
Oh, I know what this is.
Is this a whoopee cushion?
It's a whoopee cushion.
Is it?
Oh, it's a whoopee cushion.
Let's see how quiet we can make one.
How are you so good at that?
I ate a lot of eggplants.
Ooh, that was a wet one.
Oh.
What is this?
Is this fruit? You can't give us produce.
An eggplant.
Yes.
It's a fucking eggplant.
Diaper.
Diaper. I smelled it before I even touched it. Mm. This one's used.
I love the way a diaper smells.
I know, it does smell so good.
It's like a clean little baby's butt.
Oh.
A wig.
This is for your balls.
A merkin.
A merkin was what they used when they got gonorrhea back in the old days.
It's a toupee? It's a toupee.
Is it an octopus?
It's like a dreidel.
It's an eggplant.
It's like a giant.
It's like a
jack. But maybe this does something with food. You can like mash things up.
Is this some weird sex toy? Does it go inside of you?
Is it a butt plug?
It's a butt plug.
This is not a butt plug. It's not big enough. No,
I don't know. I'm gonna go with butt plug.
I think it's a massager, but if we're rubbing ourselves with something else.
No, this is a massage thing.
Is it a massaging thing?
Yeah,
maybe either massages your butt.
Breast massager?
It's a back massager.
What is this?
It's a back massage.
Oh. All right.
Guys,
sounds
for
good.
Sure someone has used this as a butt plug. This feels naughty.
Well, I hear it's spinning.
I have a good idea.
This is sex stuff.
No, this is not for sex. There's nothing on the end.
Oh.
I can't beat you with it.
It's a butt plug.
Oh, no, it's a butt plug?
Oh, okay, yeah. It's a ball gag.
It's a mouth gag. That's what it is. It's one of those things you put in your mouth. I've never used it, by the way, but I've seen them.
Think about our TV show.
Yeah.
One of the characters on our TV show.
I think it's a Diana Trout necklace.
Diana's necklace.
Or Diana's necklace.
Yeah, please get some more wine. It's my necklace.
Your necklace?
No, it is one of my necklaces that I used to call the butt plug. I'm not even making that up.
All right.
Thanks for watching,
and don't forget to subscribe
to the TV Land YouTube channel
for more Younger
and leave a comment below.
A nice comment.